I'm Ashley Michaels. Tonight we're at the Douglas County School Board meeting, where this is the first time that they've had a public comment session and people can talk about anything, but mostly it's the first opportunity for anyone here in the community, parents, staff, or otherwise, to talk about who they might want to see the board pick for its next superintendent. Now, there are two candidates that have been named as finalists. You have Aaron Kane and Danny Windsor. And again, tonight is the very first time since their interviews were done publicly last week that the public has been able to weigh in on those two candidates. Now, we just finished up with hearing some of the public comment, and it's pretty split between people who they want and who they don't want, what they do want to see in a school board candidate and what they don't want to see in a school board candidate. And this is just the first of many public forums where people are going to be able to voice their opinions on this debate.